Welcome to the hydraulic press channel. Today we have some hard balls. So these are ceramic bearing balls. They are twice as hard as steel balls and they have also bit better compressive strength or something like that. I'm not sure what is the right term there. And then we have this marble balls also. Two of each. Let's start with these because I'm a bit afraid what they are gonna do.
Voi vittu!
I think this ball is extremely hard because I use it just way more power than with the steel one. And it just did like hole for itself with our hardened tools. So we are going to, of course, use the full force, but I think this is very risky and dangerous. So we are taking some distance to the press and use an extremely complicated remote control and take cover from behind some kind of blast shield. So we are just inspecting the situation and first thing that we noticed that there isn't any ball between those tools. That is good thing. And then second thing that we noticed is the thing that this used to be right here and these should be on those. So our blast shed was planning to escape also the situation. And these are jumped, you can see that nicely in slow motion. And it was about, I think the pressure meter was about in 250, so it was about the full force. So we really don't be able to crush the larger one with this press. It has to be left for the mega press. And now the moment of truth, what lies behind the press tool? Yeah, no ball. So the mighty ball is now fine dust. It's just like sand. And check out the hole in the hardened steel. These are, I think these are much stronger than steel balls. And I have some secrets to show you. So here is the larger one of those two balls that I just showed to you. And this isn't gonna be crushed with this press. But I have nasty surprise that I haven't shown you yet. This is the fucking shit. Look the difference. I think this is going to be really tough ball for even our mega press. Yeah. And then the marble balls. These are going to be child's play. Yeah, that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this strange looking bird. It is extremely dangerous because it has bird flu and it may attack at any time. So we must deal with it.